Security video shows a truck moving through the busy intersection. This is the scene just minutes later. Paramedics rushing to save a little girl's life after she's been hit by the vehicle.
I saw a front wheel off a pram and a toddler, maybe 2 to 3, on the ground being treated.
The collision occurred on Browns Plains Road just after 8:30 this morning.
There's a mum there and obviously she's upset.
Screaming after seeing her 3-year-old daughter in a stroller struck as they crossed the road. The truck driver, a man in his 40s, and a nursing student were among those who gave the girl first aid. She was taken by ambulance to hospital in a critical condition. Police are now reviewing dash cam footage from on board the truck involved to determine who had right of way and what might have caused this collision.
There's no suggestion of any alcohol or drugs being involved. Looks like it's just a really tragic accident at this stage.
One witnesses had been fearing would happen.
Pretty much all the crossings on Browns Plains Road are pretty dangerous.
Tonight, they're calling for more to be done after a string of crashes and close calls. Michael Hammond, 7 News.